That's not a new series. Yes, a new series. I know I'm like blasting out series at you guys, but I'm having so much fun doing this. I need another. I just need one, okay? So, let's do this. Okay, so all these are taken up. That was my first one to ever get to that. Sorry, I'm thinking which one I want to get rid of. I think I'll get rid of him. Oh, I cannot wait to play this game for you guys. I was really wanting to play this one. Okay, so we will be starting with just the default character. Default world, everything. Let's just start. Like and subscribe if you like this video. I hope you guys like it. So, I guess without further ado, in a couple of seconds, let's hop in. There we go. Maybe. It's just loading. Sorry for the silent quietness. Anyway, so leave just say something in the comments below, and I might your name might come up in one of my series episode. Okay, it's random, so you gotta watch them all. I'll eventually change that, but for now, yeah, it's gonna be that. Okay, let's begin now. And I think it's a good area. There's a nice savanna right over there. I personally like making it my base in a savanna. I have played this game before, and I really like it. Not even gonna lie, I really like this game. The only bad part about this area is there doesn't seem to be much flint. Which is going to end me if I can't change that soon. Carrots, thank you. I will be feasting on carrots tonight. Flint, tell me if I miss any, because that'd actually be really useful. Ah, never mind. No, well, still tell me if I miss any, because that's great to have. Oh, flint. Okay. Oh, I can actually do that. It's very hard to get that trick just right. Crap, we spawned right by one of those areas. Not good. Come here, bunny. Hop back. Try and kill it. Come on, scare it away. Yeah, I do not want to deal with those so early on in the game. Oh, I got it! Yes! Been back and forth, but I killed it. Let's grab this. I'm gonna make an axe and start chopping down some trees so I don't die. Let's go ahead and, you know what I'm gonna do? Gobbler, come grab berries. Not even gonna grab the berries. Never mind. See ya. I'm gonna begin. Let's see. Yay! Here. Yes. grab that and go. Let's be off. Okay, so I'm gonna start mapping the outside of this place. I heard it was a good tactic. Anyways. Oh, and I'm gonna make one of these and make sure I can still make fire. Okay, I can. It's good to know the island. Okay, I have enough logs. Just making sure I'm gonna be good for the night. Let's go. I will begin to prepare for winter after I got a good food supply. And what I mean by that is like half and things like that. What's this? I'm too scared to stay there and find out. Bye! I'm kind of a wimp on this game. Go. A good way to get some food. Thank you. Let's get rocks another time. Sorry, I'm being very quiet. Just running across the landscape. Anyways. I hope you all enjoyed this series. If you don't, you can tell me in the comments, and I ultimately could stop doing it if you guys really want me to. So just keep that in mind. I need a good sanity booster. News. I mean, yep. They are around the area. Okay, I'm making a fire here. I've made a fire for the night. I will cook my morsels. There they are. Yes. I'll also cook my berries. Let's see. Where are they? Oh. And you. Okay, I'm not gonna eat anything else until I actually have to, because I do not want to waste anything. By the way, during the night, if you don't have a light, there's a strange noise, and then something attacks you. If any of you know, like, what that is, can you please tell me? I'm honestly freaked out by that thing. It scares me. A lot. You would not believe. There we go. I've cooked everything. Oh, wait, my seeds. couple of days, I'm just gonna map out the landscape. Do this, and I might skip some through the video because I don't think that's gonna be very exciting. Wow, the young man has been running through the fields for the past 3 days now. Okay, I'm going to actually find a tree though, because I need some wood. I want to immediately make sure I have some stuff for night. There's a nice wormhole, so if I ever have to, I can use that. I'll have you mark it on the map and make sure it's good. That should be good. Grab that, and let's keep going. Wander and look at the map. So that's so far what I have. I'm probably gonna do that till it's like a full circle. Might not be the most exciting, but still. Let me know where everything is. Or at least how wide my horizon can be. What is that noise I'm hearing? I'm hearing boom. Is that the frog? Okay, well, I'm not gonna get near those frogs because they are kind of creepy. Oh yeah, I need a tree. That's right. Ah, here's one. And doesn't come after me, because that would suck to deal with. Ooh, birch. I personally like birch a little better, just because it's a little more useful. I can turn it into food. The nuts. Ooh, yes. Leaven, thank you. Let's go. Oh, yeah, I should probably actually grab some. Don't fall into the water! I can't let you go. If you guys have any games that you'd like me to get, just suggest them down in the comments, and I probably will. If the suggesting is strong enough. There's enough people suggesting. There we go. Got some nice logs that I can use for later. Oh, I definitely have to chop down some more of these. Let's get some more food. Mostly berries. Yes, please. Actually, I'll grab these rocks because they're actually pretty useful. Mine. Oh, and there's a cavern. That is fantastic. Please don't stop the video. Yep, hopefully that's on the map now. Let's go. Making an axe. Let's make sure we still make a campfire after that. Okay, I'll be good. Oh, and I'm already full? What? I need some gold later, but... Okay, what am I eating? make that into a bandana to keep me a little more sane. And continue on. Okay. Oh, these are actually kind of useful if you can befriend them. Oh, no way! Morsel! Don't want it? I totally just stole that catcoon's kill. I'm very proud of myself. Just for that little tidbit. Okay, yeah, I see it's already getting kind of night, so I'm probably gonna make my camp right here. Yeah. Anyways, so it looks like that's the end of the episode. I will end it off in the morning. Now, add fuel. Keep that good. There we go. There we go. I'm good with health and hunger. I keep calling it health. Let's waste here by the fire. Do the fire dance ritual. Just kidding. I don't want to waste my hunger. Just think that's how it works. Night is already halfway through. Let's do some campfire stories. Once, there was a girl named Willow, who was another character in this game, and liked to set fire to things just because she was nervous. The end. She was pretty dang epic. She just set fire to trees everywhere, except she died because all the trees decided to come alive and attack her. Like these trees, who will turn purple and kill you. And the giant spike thing. Spike trees. I don't know what to call that. I forgot. Anyway, so it looks like. Give it a couple seconds. Looks like that'll be it for this episode. I will see you all later. Ciao. Hola. I mean, not hola. Ciao.